Hello everybody, nice to meet you all. Welcome from my homeschooling page. Let me introduce myself first. My name is Teacher Mo Mo Luen, but you can call me Teacher Mo Mo. I am from Mandalay. I am an English teacher with over 10 years of teaching experience. I founded Tujuan Education Center Special English and Math Classes since 2008. Okay, before I teach, I want to greet every kid and their parents with hello sound, okay? Hello, hello, how are you? Hello, hello, how are you? Hello, hello, how are you? How are you today? I am fine. I am great. I am happy. I am good. I am fine. I am great. I'm very well today. Hello, everybody. How are you today? For me, I'm fine. How about you? Oh, I am fine. I am great. Good. I am very happy to hear that. I think all of you are ready to learn your lessons. Right? So, shall we start our lesson now? I want to show you a picture first, okay? Can you see the picture? Yes. Do you know what picture is this? Right. This is our body, right? Yes. We have our body parts, right? Okay. He is a boy and she is a girl, but they have the same body parts. Everybody has body parts. Yes? Okay, today I want to introduce different parts of our body. Okay, so let's learn the body parts together. The first one, what do you see? Body. Good. Yes, this is our body. This is your body. This is my body. Okay? Next. What do you see? Head, right? This is my head. This is your head. Good, head. Another one, yeah? What can you see on your head? Hair, right? This is your hair. This is my hair. I have long hair. How about you? Do you have short hair or the long hair? Oh, you have short hair. Great. Okay. So this is our face, right? Okay. What parts can we see on our face? Let's look. Yes, the first thing we can see is eyes. Good. Eyes are very important for our body. Do you agree that? Okay. So how many eyes do we have? One, two. Good. Two eyes. We have two eyes. This is my left eye and this is my right eye. Okay, these are my two eyes. Good. Okay, next one. What do you see? Good. Great. Ear. How many ears do you have? That's also two. My left ear, this is my right ear. We have two ears. These are my ears. I am wearing the earrings on my ears, okay? How about you girls? Do you wear the earrings on your ears? Okay, good. Next one. Yes, what's that? Yes, right, nose. This is your nose. This is my nose. How many noses do you have? One, just one. We have one nose, okay. What do you see now? Yes, mouth. How many mouths do you have? One. Yes, I have one mouth. This is my mouth. This is your mouth. Next one is 10. Do you have a 10? Show me your 10. Okay, I want to see clearly. Okay, so that show me again your 10, please. Oh, okay, let's look whose 10 is the longest. Maybe Teacher Mo Mo 10 is the longest, right? This one, teeth, right? Okay, how many teeth do you have? I have many teeth. How about you? I don't see your teeth. Maybe all of your baby teeth are broken, right? Okay, teeth. These are my teeth. Next one is lip. Okay, lip. This is my upper lip. This is my lower lip. I have two lips. These are my lips. These are my lips. Next one is forehead. Yes, this is my forehead. This is your forehead. Forehead. Okay, next one is cheek. Right, this is my left cheek. This is my right cheek. I have two cheeks. These are my cheeks. This one is called chin, right? This is my chin and this is your chin. Wow! Okay, another one is neck. This is my neck. I am wearing a necklace on my neck. How about you girls? Do you wear a necklace on your neck? Okay, this is my neck. This is your neck. Next one is shoulder. Okay, this is my left shoulder and this is my right shoulder. These are my shoulders. Another one is M. Great. Yes, this is my left M. This is my right M. I have two M's. These are my M's. Good. Another one is elbow. Do you know where is your elbow? Could you show me, please? Yes, right. This is your elbow. I also have my elbow. My elbow, this is my left elbow and this is my right elbow. I have two elbows, okay? Next one is chest. This is my chest and this is your chest. Next one is back. Okay. Oh, I will show you my back. This is my back. Oh, where is your back? Right. Yeah, this is your back. Another one is hand. How many hands do you have? Two. Right. This is my left hand. This is my right hand. I have two hands. These are my hands. How about the one? Yes, do you know the one? Yes, right. Fingers. Okay. How many fingers do you have? I don't know. So let's count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And then 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Good job. How many fingers are there? All together, 10 fingers. Good. Next, knee. Show me your knee. This is my knee. This is my knee. I have two knees. These are my knees. Wow. What can you see? Legs. Good. Okay, legs. How many legs do you see on the picture? Two legs. Good. Yes, I also have two legs. This is my left leg and this is my right leg. So, how do you think how many legs does a dog have? You know, a dog and a cat. Good, four. Yes, they have four legs, but we have only two legs, remember? Okay, another one is ankle, right? Show me your ankle. Yes, this is my ankle. Good. Next one is food. Yes, how many food do you have? Two. One for foot and two for feet. Okay, this is my right foot. This is my left foot. Could you show me your foot? Correct. Okay, another one is toe. Yes, good. How many toes do you have? 10. Yes, the same with the fingers, right? You have 10 toes, okay? 5 toes on your left side and another 5 on your right side. Great. I think all of you have learned different parts of the body very well. So now is I want to show the cut again, okay? But this time I will give you some instruction to you, okay? So you have to listen carefully my instruction and you have to move your body according to my instruction. Can you do like that? Are you ready now? So let's start. Okay, the first picture is, you know that, body. Yes, this time I will tell you, move your body, shake your body. How will you shake your body? Let's shake together. Shake your body. Yes, shake your body. Okay, good job. Another one is head. So, okay, I know now. Yet, not your head. Not your head. Can you nod your head? Not your head. Good. This is hair. Good. Okay. Pull your head. Oh, yeah. Okay. Pull your hair. Not too hard. Okay. It's good. Next one. Eye. So I think. Oh, wink your eye. Can you wink your eye? Wink your eye. Good. If you want to show your love to somebody, you can wink your eye. Wink your eye one more time. Wink your eye. Good job. Next one is ear. So what should we do? Yes, I know. Pull your ear. Yes, I pull my right ear and then I pull my left ear. This time is I will pull both of my ears. Can you pull both of your ears like that? Good. Next one is nose. Okay, hold your nose like that. It's been cold. Hold your nose. Good. That is mouth. Okay. Open your mouth wider. Show me. Open your mouth wider. Oh, I'm going to eat you now. Good. This is tongue. Good. Okay. Stick out your tongue. One more time. Stick out your tongue. I want to know who has the longest tongue. This one is teeth. So what should we do? Okay, I know. Brush your teeth. Brush your teeth. Wash your face. Yes. Yet, when I get up from bed, I brush my teeth and then I wash my face. Right? Good. Next one is lip. Okay, I have two lips. Upper lip and lower lips. Oh, what should I do? Okay, good. Let's wear the lipstick. Okay, now teacher Momo is wearing the lipstick. Do you see? Yes, okay. Let's wear the lipstick together. How do you wear it? Oh, we are wearing the lipstick on our lips. Good. Next one is forehead. Okay, show me your forehead. This one. Okay, so wrinkle your forehead. Wrinkle your forehead. Okay, very good. Next one is cheek. Okay, this is my right cheek. Oh, I will pull my right cheek. So let's pull your cheek. Let's pull your left cheek. Now I will pull both my cheeks. I will pull both my cheeks. Okay. This one is chin. Show me your chin. Great. Okay, touch your chin. Touch your chin. Wow. Neck. So what should we do? Okay, so turn your neck from side to side like that. I will show first. Great. Turn your neck from side to side. Good. Everybody can do very well. Next one is shoulder, right? Okay, so shake your shoulder. Shake your shoulder. Faster, faster. Okay, this one is arm. Okay, can you raise your arm? Show me how to raise. Yes, and then wave your arms. Wave your arms. Good. Next one is elbow. Yes, show me your elbow. I have two elbows. So clap your elbows. Clap your elbow. Clap, clap, clap. Great. That one is chest. Okay, tap your chest. Okay, let's tap our back. Back, tap your back. Tap, tap, tap. Tap your back. Tap, tap, tap. Good. This is our hands. Yeah, what can we do with our hands? Oh, we can clap with our hands, right? Okay, clap your hands. Okay, I also want to come. Clap, clap, clap. Okay, clap loudly. Clap your hands. Next one is fingers, right? Okay, so finger for fingers. Okay, I know. Okay, show me your fingers. Yes, close your fingers, like that. Open your fingers, good. Close your finger, open your fingers, great. Next one is knee. Okay, show me your knee, yes. Okay, touch your knee, touch your knee. Good, and then legs, okay. So shake your legs, shake your legs, very good. Ankle, touch your ankle, touch your left ankle, wow, good. And the next one is foot, okay. Touch your right foot, okay. Touch your left foot, good, okay. The last one is toes. Could you show me your toes? Yes. I will show my toes and then let's shake our toes together. Shake, shake, shake. Let's shake our toes together. Shake, shake, shake. Oh, very good. Well done. Yes. Now, I want to sing a song with you together. Do you want to sing a song with me together? Do you like singing it? Yes. Okay, so be ready. Everybody stand up and then be ready to sing and dance with teacher Momo together. Are you ready? If you are ready, I will count 1, 2, 3, start.
These are our eyes. Okay, how many eyes do you have?
Yes, correct. Two eyes. Yeah. So I want to ask you, what can you do with your eyes?
Yes,
I can see with my eyes. Right. Yes. So I will ask you a question.
Yes. What do you see?
What's that?
Book.
Right. It is a book. What color is that?
Yes, that also red.
So I can see a red book. How about you? Do you see now?
Yes.
So that means your eyesight is very good. Okay, now I want to sing a song for our eyes. Okay, let's sing together.
I have two eyes. I can see. I can see. I can see. I have two eyes. I can see. Do you know that?
Very good. Okay. Look, another one. The second one is ear, right? How many ears do you have?
Two. Good. Left and right.
I have two ears. Yes. Now I want to ask you a question. So what can you do with your ears?
I can hear with my ears.
Correct. We can hear with our ears. Okay, so I will show you something. Okay, so please listen carefully. Can you hear that? Okay, what can you hear?
Yes,
the bell, right? I am ringing the bell. Yes, can you hear the bell ringing? Good, great. Okay, wait for a minute. What sound do you hear?
Good,
yeah. Teacher Momo is blowing the whistle. Can you hear that sound?
Yes.
Yes, I can hear the whistle blowing, right? So our ear help us hear the sound. Yes, it's very important for us. Good. So I want to sing a song for our ears. Okay?
I have two ears. I can hear. I can hear. I can hear. I have two ears. I can hear. Do you know that?
Wow! Next one, the third one is nose, right? Okay, I will ask you, how many nose do you have?
Yes, one nose.
So what can we do with our nose? Yes, I can smell with my nose, right? Okay, let's look if it's for red or not. Oh, I can smell with my nose. I can smell flowers. Flowers smell good. I can smell good flower with my nose. Okay? Now I'm trying to smell one thing. Do you know what is this? Yes, correct. It's a dustbin. Okay? I will try to smell from the dustbin. I will open. From the dustbin is good or bad? How do you think? Yeah, so bad. Okay. Oh, yes. So that's me. You can smell the things, right? So that our nose help at smell different things. Okay. So now it's time to sing a song for our nose.
I have one nose. I can smell. I can smell, I can smell. I have one nose, I can smell. Do you know that?
Good. Okay, let's look the fourth one. What's this?
10.
Yeah, show me your 10 again. I want to look. Ooh, 10 is the longest. Stick out your 10. Yes. Okay, so how many 10 do you have?
Just one 10.
So what can you do with your 10?
I can taste
with my tail.
Great.
Yes. Okay, so I will try to take something. Yes, now.
The first one
I want to eat is, yes, what's that? You know, lollipop.
Good job.
Okay, I'm going to eat the lollipop. Do you want to eat?
Yes,
I know everybody likes to eat lollipop.
Good. How do you think?
Yes, lollipop tastes sweet.
Yes,
okay. Now it's about try to taste.
What's that?
Dun dun.
Lemon. Good.
I will taste. The lemon tastes
sour.
Yes, that's right, sour.
So, after eating the lemon, could you show me your face?
What happened?
Good,
yeah. That's lollipop, sweet. The lemon is sour.
Right.
Okay, now I'm trying to taste one more thing. Okay, you know what this?
Yes,
right, chili. I like chili, you know. I'm going to eat the chili. Do you want to eat?
What happened?
Chili tastes spicy,
right?
Okay, do you like spicy things?
No,
I also. Okay, another one is I will taste.
Oh,
yes, do you want to eat the ice cream?
I will try to eat.
It's cold.
Yes,
the ice cream tastes cold. Next one is I am going to drink a cup of coffee.
I will drink coffee.
That means you can taste different kinds of food so that our tongue helps us taste different kinds of food.
Okay, let's sing a song for our tongue.
I have one tongue I can taste. I can taste. I can taste. I have one tongue I can taste. Do you know that?
Okay, this is the last sentence of our body.
What do you see?
Yes, right, hands.
Okay, how many hands do you have?
Two hands, good.
Yes, I have two hands. My left hand and my right hand, right?
Okay, so what can you do with your hands?
We can touch everything that we want,
right?
Okay, now I will try to touch the teddy bear.
Yes,
I love teddy. This is my teddy.
Oh, teddy is soft.
Good. And then another one is, do you know what is this?
Good.
Wood.
Yet.
But I can't break.
Yet it's too hot.
Even though teddy is soft, the wood is hot. Next one is, okay,
do you know that?
What's that?
Yes,
it's a piece of paper.
Okay,
I will touch. Oh, it's smooth. The paper is smooth.
What can you see on my head?
Yes, right, it's stone.
Oh, it's so rough.
Yeah, the stone is rough.
The paper is smooth, but the stone is rough.
Okay, that means you can touch very well. Our hand helps us touch everything
around us.
Okay, so I want to sing a song for our hands.
I have two hands I can touch. I can touch. I can touch. I have two hands I can touch. Do you know that?
Okay, very good. So, today, yet my lesson is finished, but I want to review my lesson with you together, okay? What have you learned today? Do you remember that? Yes, different parts of our body. And then, how many senses? 5 senses, correct? What are they? Yes, they are sight. Yeah, we use our eyes to see things. And then hearing. Yes, we use our ears to hear things, right? Another one is taste. Yeah, we use our tongue to taste things. And then touch. We use our hand to touch everything that we want. And then the last one is smell. We use our nose to smell different things. Correct, clever one. Okay, now my lesson is finished. But before we say goodbye, I want to sing a song with you together. I hope all of you may know this song very well. I will try to sing a small part of that song first. Listen. What? Do you know the song? Right. Okay. I want to sing that song with you together. Are you ready to sing with me? Yes. 1, 2, 3. Ready, steady, go. Lagu kena kena seba luzulu we shang shaba nasi chang so ye o taba go jang go sa dwa ma da lo wa lo wa ma ga ma mi mi ga sa ga we ba ne lo ne ka ne mye na za ye ho a we ma lagu nye nye ta ba Go go sa toa ma ta loa loa ma ka ma COVID-19 ha ke chao siya. Aha, a let's see ba. Along, 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 let's see ba. Dilo, 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 oh ta ba. Digwa mega twa toa ba corona. Wash your hands, let's work together. Go away, corona. Stay inside, avoid the crowd. This is not forever. Let's be stronger, wipe your teeth, and let's repair a better world. Go away from every place. Go away, corona. Okay, very good. Clap your hands, lovely. Okay. Oh, thank you very much, my clever boys and girls. Okay, I'm very happy and excited with you today. I'm sure all of you enjoy my class today. Okay, thank you very much. And I hope to see you again. Remember, don't forget to wash your hands and stay at home. When you go outside, wear a mask. Okay, yes, love you all. And that I wish may you be happy and healthy. Okay, have a nice day. Bye-bye.